Hey everyone, this is Tankenstein. Today I will go over all things convertible RP. Go over what it is, how to earn it, how to use it, and why it's important. This will be a short video, so let's just get into it. So, convertible RP is rewarded alongside regular RP when playing matches and is stored separately from your regular RP. You can see it up here. You should receive an equivalent amount of convertible RP with your regular RP at the end of a match. It will appear as a yellow light bulb, again as you see up here, at the bottom of your match stat card when your match is completed. This said, convertible RP functions the same as regular RP, but has the ability to be used on any vehicle that you are able to research, sans squadron vehicles, and only with the use of Golden Eagles, the game's premium currency. So if I go here, I want to research, let's say the M48 A2C, click boost research. Now all of a sudden you are in the screen to use the convertible RP, and you can just kind of research as much as you'd like, so long as you have the Golden Eagles to do so. You can switch to fleet, helicopters, aviation, so on and so forth. Alternatively, you could click up here and do the same thing. It's just easier to kind of go down to that. So this can be used to unlock a vehicle that maybe you've wanted forever, or a vehicle that maybe has just been released. I know that when playing top tier jets, I always see a few people with the newest jet available right when the patch is released because they use their convertible RP for this purpose. Additionally, you may find it extremely difficult to progress through a certain vehicle for whatever reason, so this could help you do so in a little quicker of a way. It converts at a rate of roughly, at this point, one Golden Eagle per 45 convertible RP, which is a steep price to pay, but it could be deemed worth it if you really want it enough. So if I were to go to the USA tech tree, I've not unlocked the for aviation, I've not unlocked the F-104A yet, click boost research. For 625 Golden Eagles, I could get 28,125 extra research points, which really is just a few really good games. And you can kind of modify it on this slider here, press the up button, down, whatever, and you can do it like that. Really, that 625 Golden Eagles I have is roughly equivalent to about $4. So, you know, take it as you will. If you really feel like spending the money, you can do so. But it is, again, a very steep price to pay, especially when there are some really good vehicles for a relatively low amount of Golden Eagles on the side here. This all being said, let me know what you guys think. Thanks again for watching my video. Please subscribe if you'd like further content, but really, either way, signing out for today, and I hope you guys all have a great night. Take care, everyone.